violence are the societal ills of this country and the mentality that women are the weaker sex. It's enough. I have to say, with the promises of the new president, will there be a change?
We also want a change in our police stations.
Because our